All right, so we need to fully EV train. Swan here and attack. Well, this is gonna be a bit difficult for one reason and one reason alone. We have to train off of Tauros. Now, fortunately, these Tauros are significantly lower level than on the other routes, but we're pretty much gonna have to just run around looking for about 27 or so Tauros. Because Maryland's guide to, list regular well, Paldean Tauros as giving two attack EVs. Problem is I'm gonna have to make multiple trips to a Pokemon Center because I just don't have enough what's it called? I don't have enough power points to actually get through a bunch of Tauros. God, like, these guys just show up, and I don't even have to look around. Where are all the Tauros? Like, normally there's like hundreds of Tauros that show up here. that's a white flowette. Like, where are all the, Taurus. Oh, there's the Taurus. So that's 10 Tauros. We need 16 more. But we're going to go ahead and climb this here. And we'll be flying back here because Tauros seem to spawn here by the dozens. Tailwind. Alright, so now we need to beat 16 more Tauros. Level 42, sweet scent. Where are all the Tauros when you want them? Like, when you don't want the Tauros, they're everywhere, but... There's a Tauros. Like, it's when you don't expect them, they show up. The Tauros Inquisition is a thing. I should not. Okay. Oh, that's a shiny Stenny. Yeah, hold on a moment. False swipe. Get rid of Metal Claw for the time being. That is our second shiny of my like recording sessions today. There we go, that is our second shiny of this, the session. Like, I'm getting some good shinies today. Alright, so now I need to beat six more, So, the question is can I buy luxury balls, actually? Yeah, I can buy luxury balls now. Level 40. All right, this should be enough. There we go. So we've fully EV trained our team members currently. So we'll give the silk scarf to Zangoose. And we will give the magnet to Thalia. Now, there's really not much else we can do here. I could go level up. Oh, there's a Flareon outbreak. That'd be an interesting outbreak to farm. But, I do believe our current best option is to just head on over to Medali and challenge the gym there. Or, let's see what the recommended, order for completing things is. Like, they say I should do the poison group next, so let's go do that. So, next time we're taking on the poison crew.